Yeah, but what if I need him too often and it becomes a chore? Yeah, but he doesn't ask me for anything. I've never even seen him cry, so I'm the only one that's leaving.
I'll wait.
No, please.
I'll wait. We'll just go up together.
Ready? Okay. Guys, I'm gonna wait for Danny, so you just go ahead.
Dude, we can't take him at different times. It'll be totally separate trips.
You know what? It's fine. Hey, I'm ready. No,
don't
it's okay.
Rushed.
I don't. It's fine. I'm ready.
You okay?
Mm-hmm. Huh? I'm always leaning on him. Like, I even called him today in tears because my sister wrote another stupid, scary email.
Well, I just apologized, Danny.
You didn't apologize. You said sorry, which sounds more like too bad. Where are you going?
I was just gonna go to that party for 45 minutes, but you just keep sleeping.
No. Do you love me anymore?
No, please. I'm not trying to attack you.
It
I'm
really
not.
Feels like you are.
Well, then I'm sorry. I just got confused. I'm sorry.
You've been trying to pull away, and I've been in denial.
Everything you give me is a reminder that I'm not doing enough for you in this relationship.
No, you're right. I just need it to be reminded. Thank you. I'm very lucky to have you.
Yeah, well.
I love you.
I love you.